Hello. Again, YouTube. It's Pauline here. Today I'm going to be showing you a couple ways that you can get your splits and you stretch your legs out. First, before you stretch, you always like want to warm up. Like, jog up and down your stairs, do whatever. So, a really, really good stretch that I like is you sit like this, and then like you lunge forward. This really stretches your split areas. And you bring your leg up, and you can see, and you pull it and hold it for like 30 seconds. And then you just like invert your knee and then bend down so the stretch is like right here. Once you like stretch for your splits, you should be able to do that and then just slide down. And then you want to bend back to stretch your split. And like do the Barbie split where you like go inwards and also like stretch your back out, I guess. And you always want to be even, so do both sides. Hold for like 30 seconds at least. 45 seconds would be better. Lean forward. Then Barbie split. Back. Good. You're not going to get this like right away. It took me forever to get it. Like until I really started stretching myself at home, not at dance. At dance. Yeah. And for the middle split, this is going to look really weird. But I like this. You like push your legs out. And of course, the butterfly stretch. Yeah, I'm a butterfly. You push down. Yeah. I can't do my middle split though. See? Push. No. Because it kind of like hurts my hips. I don't know why. But yeah, if you're ever stretching and you hurt your knees, don't do that stretch. Again, have your legs open, lean forward. Also, lean to the sides, grabbing your legs, and pulling yourself down. Stretches your side, feels good. So, I also like this one. It stretches the back of your legs out. And I don't know, if you just like sit here and like put your leg up. And the jazz split, that's good for like if you can't do your splits. Like sit on your butt and just lean forward. And then eventually if you start like this, you'll be able to go out more and more and more. And once you get your splits down, you can do some really cool stuff. Like you get in your split. Lean forward, and you could do like split rolls. Wait, yeah, I don't have enough room in here. Well, I think I should go. I should go bend down. Well, see you later. Bye.